This video tutorial I will explain Spring Boot Kafka producer example. Here you can see Apache Kafka ecosystem, and Apache Kafka cluster has n number of brokers, and it has topics. And here you can see the Spring Boot application. The Spring Boot application name is Spring Boot Kafka producer demo, and the Spring Boot application has Kafka producer client code. Using this Spring Boot application, we will see how to send messages to Apache Kafka topic. Here you can see the Spring Boot Kafka producer demo project and its folder structure. Here you can see the pom.xml file, and in pom.xml file I have included the dependency of Spring Boot Starter, Spring Boot Starter Web, and Spring Kafka. Here I have defined a class Kafka Producer Config, and it is a configuration class. It has two methods, Producer Factory and Kafka Template. And inside Producer Factory method, I am creating a config props map, and in that I am passing the configuration. The first one is bootstrap server config, and it is nothing but Kafka server IP address and port number. And the second one is key serializer class config. The third one is value serializer class config. And inside Kafka template method, I am creating a Kafka template object, and in the constructor I am passing a producer factory object. When we start the Spring Boot application, producer factory object and Kafka template object will be created by Spring Boot container, and it will be ready. Here I have defined the class Kafka producer impl, which is a service class, and to publish message to Kafka topic, we need a Kafka template, and the Kafka template is auto-wired, and I am going to publish message to animal topic, and this class has send message method which accept animal name, and inside this method I am calling send method of Kafka template object, passing topic name and animal name. This method will publish animal name to the animal topic. Here I have defined the class Kafka producer demo application, which is Spring Boot application, which implements application runner interface and provide implementation of run method. This run method will be called when Spring Boot application is started. Inside run method, I am calling get animal list method. This method returns a list of animal names. Here I got animal list. Using a for each loop, I am getting each animal name from animal list. Then I am calling send message method of Kafka producer impl object. And this method pass animal name to send message method. And this method will send animal name to animal topic using a Kafka template object. Then I am printing the successfully send animal name to this particular animal topic. I am printing what animal name I have sent to animal topic. Then I put sleep for 4000 milliseconds. This loop will continue till all animal names are sent to animal topic. Now I am going to start zookeeper server using this command. Zookeeper server has been started. Next I am going to start Kafka server. Kafka server has been started. Next, I am going to create animal topic. Animal topic has been created. Next, I am going to start consumer using this command. Consumer has been started and it is listening animal topic for any message. Left side you can see the Spring Boot producer application, and right side you can see the consumer which we have started. Now I am going to start this Spring Boot producer application. And it is sending animal names to animal topic, and that has been consumed by the consumer one by one. Here you can see dog, lion, tiger, snake, cat. It has been sent to animal topic, and the same animal names are consumed by consumer. You can get Java source code link for each video from the description section of the video. And here you can see the video. And to see the description, click on this more. And here you can see the description. And here you can see the links. And click on these links to get the Java source code.